Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Mike Strange. You're watching Half Fast Racing, and today we are at ARCA, or at Chicagoland Speedway in the ARCA Chevrolet National Impala. Gotta love rolling that Impala, right? We are the number 22 car in a field of 22 cars, which means we are the low man on the totem pole. Took advantage of that opportunity to just not qualify, and quite frankly, 31.7 didn't look like we'd have been competitive. I mean, I might have got out there and run a good qual lap and got somewhere in the mix, but instead of being somewhere in the mix, we will be at the tail end. I have a feeling that if some cautions, well, there's no caution, so there could be some death. If we will treat our tires well, then by the end of this race, I think, some of these could come back to us just on tire wear. I'm sure some of them were on tire wear, and, I'm sure y'all are enjoying the shirt. Don't stare too much. I get in trouble on YouTube. Other than that, don't really recognize any names as regulars I've raced with, but that's how you meet new people. You get out here, you race in other leagues, other time slots, try something different, right? Let's get this thing happening. Click.
1 lap to green. Line up on the outside. Pit road is closed. We've put in plenty of fuel to finish the race.
We're all set. If we have to go in for a fast repair, we got it. No caution, so we're not going in unless we gotta. Bush. Smokiest, best damn garage in town. Was a good barbecue joint here in Morrisville named Smokies. Unfortunately, it's gone. I think some road widening and eminent domain, who knows what. Location was priority, always a little bit rough on them from traffic standpoint, but I think they just decided they didn't want to have to make the investments to stay there and decided to close up shop. Sad to have a local business like that gone. It is getting harder and harder to find local businesses to support. With that, please support your local business. When you go out tonight, you could be tempted to hit the big chains, but look for that little local mom and pop restaurant that's hanging in there and show them a little love. As for race strategy,
You don't get any extra tire sets for this race, so let's be smart out there.
That guy just said it. We're gonna be smart on our tires. Ease off into the turns for the first few laps. Let the race come back to us. Probably try to run a nice midline through one and two, and I haven't really figured out exactly which line I like through three and four, but yeah, I'll probably end up running kind of the same thing, a middle low line there for now. But an easy on the tires line. That's what we're going for. Don't use up our equipment.
Catch the 14 car, catch the 4 car, catch the 14 car, catch the 17 car.
Look, I've already gained 2 spots. Race hadn't even started yet. That's how good I'm doing. Whew. They'll come in here later and just hug this. Be like, He's off. I need to get back. Start easing back in it right about here.
Get ready. Going green.
All right, now we need 2 feet.
Pace car is off. Green, green, green.
Oh, we timed that poorly.
Inside. Clear. Inside. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Clear. Car inside.
Ah! Someone threw that.
Clear inside. Inside. Still there, inside. Stay high. Clear inside. Car in P6, just set the fastest lap. 31.12, that was your fastest lap of the session. The car in P21, just set the fastest lap. 31.057.
Yo, DJ.
Ooh.
Hello.
What was your Xbox gamer tag?
The car in P20, just at the last lap. 31.003.
You said in car what?
Racing 64.
Yeah, I remember you. Yeah, son of a bitch on that.
What was yours?
KSB 18.
Ooh, don't want to do that anymore. That's not good. You're sucking. You're horrible.
Yeah, it's kind of unfortunate that all that Xbox stuff is in the way.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 1.1.
High line is not working.
The leader is running 31.436.
Does that ring a bell? You know who I am, right?
There we go.
Yeah, it's been a minute since I've done anything Xbox.
Oh yeah, me too.
Car outside, clear, you're losing on the car in front, the gap is 2 even. pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 1.5.
Yeah, the problem is I need to be gaining on the cars in front. Here, Chief, come on, help me out with that one. Well, if we've evened off the loss, at least a little bit.
The leader just did a 31.89.
People are coming back now.
The car behind is closing on you. The gap is 1.2. Pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 2 even.
I saw my light flash before my eyes.
Pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 1.1. pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 3.2.
Well, this one's probably not going to give us a lot of eye rating. Maybe a little safety rating back out of it. There's a couple freebies, I'll take them.
I'm gonna give it to you right here. On it. Who said it, man?
Boy, you are terrible.
Oh, you good.
We're gonna see if we can't scrape up a few more.
You're gaining on the car in front. The gap is 1.2. Five to go.
You over drove into that one a little bit. That's all right. We'll make it work. We'll stick it. Don't do much more for these guys.
Two left to go. Two to go. Flag. One more left to go.
Overdrove that one way too much.
Flag.
All right. Well, look, we survived it. If
bring
nothing
it back
else.
To the pits. We're going.
Come back and do some practice on this track. I got like no practice in because I came in, had to configure all my controls again. Oh, you know, here's all the excuses. Come on, you know how it works. You don't finish a golf match without your excuses ready. Bring this thing back around. Park it in the pits. See if we can get that last little bit of safety rating.
Pit box in 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here. Okay, the race is over. Bring it on
and
in.
Done.
Go, go, go.
I appreciate you guys watching. Hope y'all have a good night and hope you enjoy the race.